these are the greatest German inventions of all time. So 1456, we had a printing press by Johannes Gutenberg. 1516, you had beer. Wilhelm IV, I didn't know what? They completely invented beer, that's nuts. 1817, we had bicycles. 1873, we had jeans. Okay, Levi Strauss. The refrigerator was made in Germany. I did not know that. The motorcycle, Gottlieb Daimler? Am I saying that right? The automobile was made by Carl Benz. Benz is the first car ever invented. That's insane. 1887, the contact lenses. That's insane. Adolf Eugen Fick. What an interesting last name. 1887, Neil Berliner. 1895, X-ray. Wolfgang. 1896 with the diesel engine. That's crazy. Aspirin.